You have something I desire. The Eternity Forge.
Maybe I should quit while I'm ahead. Go out on a high note.
I keep thinking about Nebula. Imagine how she's gonna react when she finds out we killed Thanos.
Like you said, she's your sister. Trust me, family's worth fighting for.
Maybe you're right.
Thanos eradicated my people, destroyed my planet. Now that you have killed him, the Eternity Forge will be our salvation.
You have Thanos? The Mad Titan?
Got his big purple corpse right here.
My boss has significant resources and could pay handsomely for such a rare specimen.
I will not rest until we have conquered every star system in the galaxy. Starting with you.
It.
Wow! No!
What
no,
is
no,
this
no,
dark
no.
sorcery?
Brute!
Back, foul demon!
Ah! Oh! Jeez!
I am
Whoa!
Brute!
Hey! This is not normal!
Get behind me! I will protect you from this monstrosity!
Hey, easy! You mind not breaking my face?
I'm sorry, I panicked. How are you?
Yeah, so, I guess I was dead, and now, apparently I'm not.
This is impossible.
Impossible is one thing. This? This is freaky.
How do we know you are really Peter Quill? Prove it to me.
What do you expect him to do?
If he is really Peter Quill, he will know.
Oh, come on. Who else could master these sick moves?
Stop. Stop doing that with your pelvis.
What, this?
That is most disturbing.
Okay, great. Everybody calm now, huh? We cool?
No!
I am Groot.
He's right. The dead don't just come back. There's gotta be a catch. I mean, this is insane. You see that, don't
you? Okay, Rocket, just...
Everything comes at a cost.
Hala said it required a sacrifice. A life in exchange for another.
Thanos. He was holding the Eternity Forge when he fell.
Yeah, real comforting. What was that?
It's Hala. She's caught up to us.
Everyone upstairs, we gotta move. I already died once today. I really don't want to try it again. Bumpy. Yeah, that'll help.
Peter, you just died. Are you sure you're okay to fly?
We get it almost every-
not really natural delight. Ever.
I am Groot.
Groot says he's gonna puke again.
Everybody here is out of sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Everybody was dancing in the moonlight.
I think we lost her. This Hollow lady's relentless. Why'd she want this Eternity thing so bad?
Her ship was full of dead Kree. Thousands of them preserved in stasis pods.
Okay. Now I might puke.
Save it for when we land, buddy.
She could create an unlimited army of Kree soldiers.
If this relic falls into Hala's hands, that's bad news. For everybody.
Agreed. Although I would relish in killing her. And bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life. And then killing her again. And then bringing her back to life.
We get it, Drax.
Now that will be a fair fight. One I would not lose.
You know, I'm all for people having opinions, but sometimes Drax shouldn't be allowed to speak.
Then we can't risk her getting a hold of this relic. Can't the galaxy's thing parted for like 5 friggin' minutes? I mean, come on!
No matter how far we run, Hala will not stop hunting us.
Milano can't take much more of this, Pete. I barely got her up and running after your last so-called landing. We don't find some place to lay low and fix our ship.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Look, I just need her to hold together for a little longer, Rocket. I might know someone who can help us out.
Hala on our trail.
Let me do the talking.
Quill?
If you're here, trouble ain't far behind.
My ship's busted, man. And you're the only guy who can fix it.
And this is why you never loan stuff to people. Haven't seen you since you left me in the Ravages. Heard you got in bed with the Collector. Which is exactly why I can't trust you no more. Don't get me wrong. I'm proud of you for taking after me.
Hey, you practically raised me, man. Look, my mom said you're responsible for whatever happens to me. The least you can do is let me in.
The least I can do is nothing. Well, you better come on in then before someone sees you.
Make yourself right at
home?
Oh! I thought it was just you, Quill, not all your little playmates. Hey, hey! No plants on the roof!
I am Groot.
These guys are my family, Yondu.
Great, okay, quick introductions then. This is Gamora.
Say now. Nice to meet you.
Put that away, or I'll cut it off.
That's Groot. Drax, say hi.
These are terrible.
What do you think you're doing? That's my food. Mine.
A warrior must eat.
And last but not least, Rocket.
Rocket! I don't trust Ravagers, Quill. They'll shoot you in the back the first moment they get.
Well, I don't trust animals that can talk.
Want to hear me talk? Okay. Yondu, put that arrow back in your pants, man.
Look, Rocket's just a little sensitive because everyone's been trying to kill us lately.
Well, you can add me to the list.
his face.
What the hell?
I've been buying black market trinkets off this little freak for years.
And I've been gladly accepting this idiot's money.
You got anything new for me?
Oh, we got some. But it ain't for sale.
Well, ain't she a beaut? Fit it right in with my collection. Could clear some space.
Oh, before you get too attached, you should know the Kree are after it. They're willing to kill for it, too.
Oh, I was just having a bit of fun. Because I'd rather have the Kree after your hide than mine. Let me see that thing.
Beautiful. Sometimes it takes stepping back from your problems to see how small they actually are. These last few months haven't been easy for either of us. But, I'm not always gonna be here. I worry about you. You're growing up so fast.
I know, Mom. I'll do better.
I know you will. You're meant for more than this life, Peter. I know you are. You're gonna save the galaxy. You're gonna kill Thanos. And change everything.
Wait! This isn't how it happened. You didn't say that before.
Please, trust me, baby. I'm trying to help you. Every time I look up there, I find something new. Something I overlooked. Come sit by me, baby. You can see the stars even better from over here. Peter, please?
Yeah, of course, Mom. Just for a minute, though, okay?
That's good.
So, what am I supposed to be looking at?
The stars. I know they don't look like much, but you keep staring and suddenly they come alive. You start filling in the spaces, the lines between points in the sky, and you see it all clearly for the first time. It's all connected.
That's Orion. No doubt about it.
It is indeed. First constellation you ever learned.
That's Gemini, right? The twins?
Yep. You used to say they were dancing together.
Yeah. I thought it was you and Dad.
You have one active imagination, Peter.
I think that one is Canis Major? It's shaped like a dog.
That's right. You wanted a pup so badly when you were younger. But you could never have one. Too much money. Closest thing you were ever gonna get was that constellation. You used to wish that dog sweet dreams every single night.
That looks like the Eternity Forge.
Sure does. Look closer.
That writing. It wasn't there before. What does it say? Mom?
Come find me, Peter. Guys.
I don't think they can hear us.
Did you just see what I saw?
It's been decades since I've seen your mama's face. Now that was a special treat.
Peter?
Something was off about that memory. That wasn't how the night ended.
Can't help you. I wasn't there the first time.
What just happened?
I saw my mom. You heard her, right? She wants me to find her. Wait, look.
Wait. I've seen glyphs like that before. It's ancient Cree. Stop eating already! God, I can't hear myself think.
Don't keep us in suspense. What does it say?
You can read that filthy language?
No, but I think my sister can. Thanos was after something. An object with these same markings.
Let me see that.
Nebula and I stole it for him. I don't know what it does, but my sister may have been able to learn something from it. If we can find Nebula, maybe she can help us translate this.
Yeah, right before she cuts off all our heads and takes the forge for herself. And who do you think's the first guy she's gonna use it on?
Counterpoint?
You worry too much. We have to figure this out before Hala does.
Are you hearing yourself? Every story you tell us about that robo-chick ends with somebody getting eviscerated. And that is something I'd like to avoid for the foreseeable future.
Sounds like a happy family reunion. You two can talk and, sharpen your knives. I don't know. I've never had a sister.
Nope. Sounds about right. I tried to get in contact with Nebula not long ago. She won't be hard to track down.
Better let me have a look at your ship, then. I may have something to fix that lying around.
Move your foot.
I am Groot.
Somebody get this tree away from me.
Enough with the snacks! Could you be any more useless right now?
What's up, man? Is everything okay?
Look, I'm no good at this, so I'm just gonna do it fast. I know we don't know a ton about the relic, but the one thing we do know is that it brought you back to life. Don't tell me you ain't thought about how you can use that power.
Well, if anything happened to you guys, I'd use it on you. The ultimate life insurance.
Of course you would, because we're important to you. You don't know a lot about me, but before I met you guys, there was someone. She's gone now, but maybe with that relic, I can make her ungone. I have to try. We gotta go to Half-Moon, Pete. I know going after Nebula's the logical move here. I get it. You gotta find out why this thing's affecting you. But this favor, I gotta ask. I ain't told anybody about this before.
If this person means that much to you, we'll go.
Really? Thanks. I mean it.
Help me out with this, boy! Your friend over here keeps dropping it on my foot!
It slipped.
Whoa. Let's get going.
that'll do it. Have that little furball of yours give her a good rev to warm up the engines. Should be right to go.
Where are we going, Star-Lord?
We got a little detour to make. Right, Quill?
Rocket has some business to take care of on Half-World.
We don't have time for a detour. We've got more urgent problems to deal with right now. Peter, there's something you need to see.
Hey, you promised. We're going.
I found Nebula. She's taken Thanos' ship. She's heading towards the Collector's Museum on Nowhere. Peter, she's going after Thanos' body.
And we're supposed to care because...
If I know my sister, she'll kill anyone who gets in her way.
I would hate to be those guys.
You really don't care. We gave the body to them. This is on us. You see that, don't you?
You're right. You're right. This is on us. We're responsible for Thanos' body. The least we can do is stop Nebula from creating chaos.
Don't scare me like that, Peter.
You're gonna cave? Just like that? We had a deal, Pete.
We need her to help us translate the Eternity Forge. Nebula isn't going to just wait for us to intercept her.
Look, a promise is a promise. Pete and I are going to Half-World.
Intercepting Nebula is more important.
You don't get to say what's more important.
Translating the relic is our priority right now. We're going after Nebula.
Whenever you're ready, we'll head out.
You know what? I don't care. Have fun on your wild cyborg chase.
Come on, Rocket.
To the bridge. We're going to the Collector's Museum to intercept Nebula.
Later, Quill. Don't be a stranger. And take care of the Milano. She's a ship, not a trash can.
Yeah, let's never do this again, okay? Great.
Don't forget who raised you, boy. Bye, Gamond. That's my ship. That's my ship!
I am Groot.
Where's Rocket?
He took the Eternity Forge with him.
What are you waiting for? Go after him.
No. The relic will be safe with Rocket for now. We stick to the plan. Right, Peter?
Screw the plan!
We have bigger problems right now. We can't let Nebula get away.
Gamora's right. We can't lose Nebula. Rocket can wait.
I'm with the tree.
Let's go.
Hala has found us.
And this is what we call great timing.
What do you think you're doing? I appreciate your enthusiasm, but the Thanos exhibit isn't ready to see yet.
Where's Nebula? Has she shown up yet?
What are you talking about? No, this can't be happening if the Collector finds out. No, happy thoughts. He won't find out because you are going to go in there and fix this and everything is going to be wonderful and nobody will get tortured.
Okay.
Private Carolyn is priceless. Don't break anything.
Okay. If we want the forge translated, we need to get Nebula on the Milano, no matter what.
We have to talk her down. If this turns into a fight, it's going to get ugly.
Nebula!
I thought I made it clear when you called. Stay away from me. There's nothing left to say.
Nebula, please stop. Let's talk.
I'm done talking. Look at him. Look what your pathetic Star-Lord did. He was all I had. And you took him from me! Daughter, and now I will never hear. I have nothing.
We are not beholden to him anymore, Nebula. Come with us. We can fix this animosity between us. We can be sisters again.
Let's start over, okay? We're not your enemies.
We don't have to be on opposite sides anymore.
Get her up. Sorry about the mess.
When I get out of these chains!
Yeah, I don't see that happening anytime soon.
We got her.
Yeah, we did. Let her sit in there for a little while. We can get her to talk after she cools down for a bit.
Now, can we get my ship back from that furball friend of yours?
We'll need the relic so Nebula can translate it.
Yeah, we're going after Rocket. Just hope he's still there.
Better not wreck my ship.
Hey, Groot.
I am Groot.
I'm worried about Rocket. Going off on his own like that.
I am Groot.
I want to help him. I do. But I've got nothing to work with. And now he's disappeared on us.
I am Groot.
I just don't want this to be the last straw for him. I don't want Rocket to leave.
I am Groot.
Well, this has been a lively and fascinating conversation.
I am Groot.
Mom would have loved to see the stars from up here. Oh, yes! Rocket must have got it working again. Hey, Drax.
Hello, Quill.
How's our new friend?
You use the term friend far too loosely. The cyborg is very quiet. But do not worry. She is secure.
Peter.
What's up?
I know this hasn't been easy for you. What with Nebula and Rocket, the Eternity Forge, you dying and coming back to life. You know you can talk to me, right? If anything's bothering you. I know this is all, well, I know it's a lot.
Honestly, I'm more worried for everyone else. Rocket, you.
Rocket and I will sort out our differences later. We always do. Please don't brush this off. You don't need to bottle everything up. I hope you know that I'm always here for you. No matter what.